In Baton Rouge this afternoon, 33 new state troopers graduated. Training for Cadet Class 103 began in September, and in a rare occurrence, every cadet finished. They'll now deploy across the state. None will be joining this much-discussed Troop NOLA, but three will head to Kenner and four will be assigned to Mandeville.